candidate, Monica Collins.
Hi, I'm Monica Collins, as you just said, and I am running for the Fine Arts Grad. I'm a third-year new media student. I've seen quite a few things in the department and faculty that I would really like to see more of. I really like to see the students' voices to be heard more, and I think I can be your voice. I do try and get to know everybody in every kind of department that is available, and I have taken classes in each department in finance faculty. I would push for more attention on maintenance, upgrading facilities and equipment, as facilities and equipment are the main needs within the finance department, as we rely so heavily on what is available here. I'd like to see more involvement from the community when showcasing the amazing work of both the staff and students, and try and get more involvement from the community within the school campus area, as well as out in the state. There are also a lot of available minors for fine arts students to take, and I'd really like to get the ball rolling on a wider variety, similar to other departments in just number of options. I think I would be a good choice because I'm very involved in the student community, and I have prior experience with degree organizations, which has put me in an advocate position and leadership position.